Interactive tuning plugin, setup and general option within Armonía 2.10. In order to show the plugin, we go into View and click on Interactive Tuning. It will show up docked, or we can also auto-hide it. Lastly, we can also adjust the size of the window. We can click into the option, which will jump to the Interactive Tuning option. First, we want to set up the correct API on Smart. We go into Option, API, Enable API, and check the correct IP address to be in the same network. Then we apply and hit OK. We go back in Armonía 2.10, select the measurement software, refresh the network, click on the wanted IP, and apply. We can change the extension of the capture traces. As a default, Armonía set it to Smart, or we also have other options. Lastly, we can change the curve store path. This is the default set by Armonía, but in case we are using Smart measurement software on the same laptop, we can change it and share the same folder. We browse into Document, Smart V8 traces. This way, any trace that will be stored on Smart will show automatically on Armonía 2.10 and vice versa. At this stage, we click Apply and OK. Now we hit More and we reload curves. We can see that all the curves are now synced. The last option is the Import. We can import one or more traces at a time. We click Import, then go and find our trace and open it.